Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to be voting for my Triple J Hottest 100. Originally, I wasn't going to vote at all, but then my favorite artist was like, hey, vote for us on this. And I was like, say less. Okay, I will. Anyways, this is my personal opinion. You should go vote for yourself. I'll put the link down in the description. And yeah, let's get straight to it. So at number 10, we have... who did we have? At number 10, we have Skrillex Rumble. To be honest, number 10 was really hard for me because there wasn't really... Like, I found 9 tracks, and that 10th one was like, I don't really know. I don't really listen to Skrillex like that, you know what I mean? Listening to this live at a festival... Let me just play it.
Decide to vacate the war's getting sweet just like a Ribena. Yo, listen, yeah, that killers in the jungle.
Killers yes. In the jungle. And like hearing that
killers
like
in the jungle. Yo, listen, yeah, that.
That like little jungle. Like gun shooting sound killers effect. In the jungle. Like echoing killers throughout the festival grounds. Like it just hits so different. It's a banger. You can play it at any time, festival, in the car, at the gym. It's just all around a decent song. Okay. So my number 9 pick is going to be pretty controversial, can't even speak, but it's probably the least liked Drake song this year. So you would expect me to pick First Person Shooter because come on.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio.
But no, that's not what I'm picking. I'm picking Rich Baby Daddy Baby. The only reason I'm picking this song is because of SZA's verse. You're not gonna hear it here. Let me just get this up.
Here for summer with flame grilled smoky barbecue beef and juicy pineapple on the tropical whopper.
Ready? Here she goes. So with that out of the way, it is going at number 9. Number 8 is a bit of a different one. I didn't expect this to go on my list, but I actually enjoyed this way more than I thought I was going to. And that is The Black 7L by Lil Yachty. Just listen, give this a quick listen.
Like Sambo, a black Seminole.
It's just so it's so different from what Yachty's usually used. Like, this is a completely different style to what he's always done. It's just a banger. Like, I've got this in my playlist. It's good to play in the car. It's good to play in just on the speakers in general. It's just a nice chill song. I don't know if you guys know me that well, but I'd say I'm pretty like TikTok-y and feminine when it comes to my music tastes, honestly. There are, like, I do have hard songs coming up, but at number 6 is going to be actually a movie track. It is from the Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man Miles Morales movie that came out last year, and that is Self Love by Metro Boomin and Coi Leray. Something about this song is just, she just slides on it so nicely, and like when the soundtrack came out before the movie, and I was like, oh my god, why am I like, let me play this so you can just get a taste of what I mean.
Thoughts drowning me, I'm too high, please don't cry, stop downing me, you don't know love. Just show love, stop doubting me. Self love, he don't love himself. Trying to love me, cuff me. Told the truth to him, he don't trust me. Self love, he don't love himself. Trying to love me.
No, that was 7. That was 7. Yeah, I was like, wait, I have a number 6 and I remember what it was, and there's 4 there. I'm just stupid, okay? I'm big dumby to dum dum. Don't listen to me. My number 6. Proper pick, I have chosen Holding Me Like Water by Last Lings. Last Lings are literally my favorite artist. I listened to them at a festival way back in 2018. And then since then, I've just, every time I'm at a festival, and they're there, they're like, I'm seeing them. I don't care if they clash with people, like, big artists or not, I am seeing these guys. Different and unique type of music. Let me show you guys.
Make me feel this way. I never wanna give you up, but you're holding me like water. Been looking for you all my life, but you better just slip away, slip away. And I don't ever wanna give you up, but you're holding me like water.
So with that said, Holding Like Water is my number 6 pick. Okay, so we're in the top 5 now. Probably the biggest ones for me in the year of 2023. We're gonna start off with 2 Years by Forest Claudette. So I only discovered Forest Claudette very later into the year because he was actually opening for Last Lings, and I didn't know there was gonna be an opening yet, but he came on, he fucking killed it, and ever since then I just love the dude.
Oh, my angel, made you walk alone to save
you.
Oh, I couldn't commit to 2 years at a house on a hill, getting stretched out looking for my record deal, like deuces.
But yeah, just a banger. Yeah, there's nothing really else to say. So coming in at my number 4 pick, we have Who Told You by Jay Huss, I don't know how to pronounce his name, but I don't know what it is about this song, it's just kind of something about it that I really, really like I can chuck it on, and like a lot of people around me and my friend group probably wouldn't like this, like they'd like it, but they wouldn't get to, like they wouldn't add it to the playlist. Let me just play it for you real quick so you understand what I'm talking about. It's very like...
I might give her a chance, give her a look, she give me a glance. She wore that tight dress, pop, boom, boom, I got a long Johnson. This must be destiny, that's why you're next to me, you feel like ecstasy. Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Even with a whip on my hip, I dance.
Fucking broke my chair. God damn it. Look at this. So, there's my... Oh, God. No. Okay, my top 3, starting off with a fucking tune. Okay, I don't know if this was in my Spotify. Me and my brain, it was definitely one of the most played songs of last year, and that is Snooze by SZA. This song is just so fucking good. Like, oh my.
Tell the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze and miss the moment? You're just too important. Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you.
What a fucking tune, man. What a fucking tune. But number 2 was actually my number 1 song on my Spotify Wrapped, surprisingly. It is, without further ado, drum roll please. Travis Scott, Fiend Baby!
The career's my estate when you in your prime. Fuck that paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping out kombucha, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now.
Oh my fucking god, it's just a fucking tune. You hear he played it like fucking like 15 times at his concert? That's wild, that's crazy. I'm puffed. It's time for the number 1 pick, baby. Who did I pick? You never would have guessed it. It's another fucking Last Link songs, baby. It's Noise, baby. It's Noise, baby.
I wanna hear your voice.
Cause I'm caught. They fucking stopped it at the drop. Now fuck this shit.
Hear your voice, cause I'm caught.
missing you at home and all our midnight talks.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. There is my Triple J Hottest 100 votes. Like I said before, this is all my personal opinion. If you don't like it, that's fair enough. There are a lot of cool artists in there that I also enjoy, but these guys just top them for me. I think everyone should just love all music. Obviously, they're predict, like if you're at a funeral and you know you played Fiend, then it wouldn't be it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please vote yourself. If you like the video, please hit the like button. It helps me out heaps. Subscribe if you're new. And for more content like this, I also do gaming, vlogs, and challenges, the rest. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
I wanna hear your voice, 'cause I'm calling out. Please don't let me go. Wish you could.